What are all these foreign flags doing here?
Are you the welcome wagon?
Okay, so where they are.
You're too young to be in Scientology, man. Well, I guess no one's too young. No one's too young to sign the billion-year contract.
Don't waste your life.
Did you sign that?
Did you sign that?
Ignore him. Honestly, though, if you left, if you do leave, don't let them stick you with that freeloader debt. It's not legally enforceable. I mean, you can pay it if you want to, but just be sort of like an extra donation. Your parents must be in, huh? That sucks. I know you probably don't want to be declared or disconnect from them, and I understand that. When was the last time you had a day off? Is everything here, is working here just like they told you? Do you get to see your family and friends? How many hours a day do you work?
There's a TR-8 ashtray over here.
Oh, really? What's TR?
Yours.
Wow. Don't they ever do laundry?
They do, but...
To do laundry.
Really?
They have libs on Saturday.
One half day
to do laundry.
Every 2 weeks, I think.
And if you don't have time, you don't do it.
Which you probably don't have time in.
Right.
Oh, God. And some of the...
You'd rather sleep because you've been doing
someone's
all night
or something. It's a fire ambulance.
And some of the people, my God, some of the staff.
People in the walkway, I can see you.
Some of the Sea Org staff that worked in OSA, it's like they hadn't bathed for days and stank.
Ugh.
I had a guy during the gala last year try to bag on me for what I looked like and how long my hair was. He's like, look at you, you look like a mess. Like, why do you care? Why do you care?
A lot of Scientology band members have long hair.
I just said to the guy, you're balding, and I could have added on, like, maybe that's why your wife would see me behind your back.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, I just wish I'd thought of that right there, though, after I left.
So aren't you the anonymous recruiter for protesters? Where's all the other Anons at?
Oh, I know.
I know you used to post on why we protest. We need to get more people out there. We need to get more people.
It's like, where the
and their
hell
response
is
ball. We have better things to do. Ball.
That's lame.
It is.
I tried.
These dudes put us to shame down here.
No, indeed. The mega raid, they a lot of people came out for that, but,
yeah, but
usually it's just like three people.
But when you guys do your regular raids on the org, we don't have any Anons show up to raids anymore except this guy. And he doesn't wear a mask anymore, so...
So he's not...
Yeah. Casper's an Anon.
Huh?
Casper's an Anon.
No, not really, because they all know who he is.
Right.
Well, they've all known me since 08.
You know, Casper wasn't even outed by Scientology. He was outed by Chanology.
Really? What happened? What
on 7chan or 4chan?
4chan, yeah.
Someone posted, Casper knows the North. And, what's his name?
You can leave Sea Org. You can leave Sea Org. They won't enforce the freeloader's debt. You can just leave. Leave anytime you want. Leave Sea Org. Why can't you talk to us? It's weird. You could leave Sea Org anytime. They can't enforce the freeloader's debt. They can't enforce the freeloader's debt. They can't enforce the freeloader's debt. Hey, what about Narcanon? Have you heard anything about that? Go back inside the building.
Do I get a free BMW?
There was a story in St. Petersburg Times in the comment section. Someone actually mentioned me and my team.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like, trying to bag on me. To, like, he's so dumb, blah, blah, blah. I was like, well, and someone sent me a screenshot of it. Like, I posted on Facebook. Like, I may not be the sharpest bowling ball in my socket. But I know a scam when I see one.